Christy.
Hi, Katie.
Happy birthday.
Me and Toby were having a little tea party.
Only babies have imaginary friends.
Toby, come out.
Katie, don't go in there. You shouldn't do that.
Well, I am.
Toby!
What the?
Something weird's going on.
You mind if I set up a couple cameras around the house? Let's go, guys. Isn't that the same symbol from the girls' room?
Julie? Julie?
Katie, get away from them!
Let's get ready.
Whatever happened to us when we were little, I don't remember anything.
My sister did good.
Yeah.
Hunter is the first male to be born on Christy's side since the 1930s.
Who do you think that is?
Is that you?
No, that's your Aunt Katie.
Having this feeling lately that I think it's starting again.
If a human makes a bargain with a demon, they must forfeit their firstborn male.
Oh my god, I think that that's blood.
Don't touch him!
Look at her leg! Look at the bite! What's happening? Is there any more weird stuff going on? Or
no, everything's great.
I must be losing my mind. I feel like there's stuff going on at our house, to the point where I actually told Mika about it, and I'm sure he thinks I'm crazy.
Something going on across the street.
That's the new neighbor's house. His mom went in the hospital.
He has no relatives.
I don't know. I've never met his mom. I think that there's something in my house.
It's 3 a.m.
Can you tell me who you were talking to?
No.